I don't know if that sounded good, like, in the mic, but it probably sounded pretty fucking stupid. Hold on, let me try this again. Alright, you know what? It sounds stupid no matter what. We're back with another video with bad audio quality because there's not enough furniture in my room to fill shit and make it sound normal until I get soundproofing foam. So until then, it sounds kind of gay. But still, we're back. My channel's not dead, thank you very much. I don't think anyone said that. I don't know why. Okay, things are getting weird. Anyways. So our last video, Christ, oh, I got a Snapchat. Still, okay, anyways, our last video was in a survival world, and I've got no content, and I'm bored. Jesus Christ, apparently I'm popular today. All right, so I think what we're gonna do today is we're gonna take, okay, there's a spider over there. That's fucking terrifying. I don't think I set my spawn. That's my goal is to get a bed with literally no sheep around, nighttime. This is the perfect timing to get a bed. Nighttime, and it's already... dear God. Let's go on the quest to find some sheep. Alright, I've spotted sheep. Ow! Oh, my asshole. Huh? Jesus Christ. That's one. I've come to the conclusion that the more weird sounds that I make, the more sound effects that I do, equaling more work that I have to put into my video. Oh God. Oh dear Jesus. Oh my.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Well, I was slain. I was slaindeth pretty hard. I don't know what I'm gonna title this video. Retard plays Minecraft and can't figure out how to fucking play. Alright, anyways, I think I actually somehow made it 30 seconds in the video without cursing. Did I? Maybe. I have to find where my stuff was. I don't know Minecraft very well anymore. All right, so after about 2 minutes of searching, I've come to the conclusion that all is lost and I should just give up and kill myself.
Oh my.
I guess we're just gonna have to get some new tools. Kind of annoying, I guess. I had that beautiful house. I had Chad. Kind of pissed about that, but let's get to the MLG start of getting new stuff. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so apparently I'm really fucking smart because my shit's right here. Which in turn means that all my other stuff should be here. Yay, I've got my stuff. All right, well, we've got our stuff. All right, what's the first thing to do in Minecraft or second thing to do in Minecraft after you build a beautiful house? Okay, well, clearly one of the key things you do in Minecraft is chop half a tree down and leave the other half floating in the air. Let's get her done. Skedaddle, skedoodle, your penis is now a noodle. You know what I'm saying? Why don't we get Chad a friend? Blue or red? Blue. Red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, blue. We're going with blue. Fuck that shit. All right, Chad, this is Samantha. Don't smash Samantha while I'm gone. I want to watch and record and then sell to Pornhub. All right, so this has been eventful. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. All my materials are in the wall. I don't know why. All right, so after deciding for a long period of time, about 2 seconds, that Chad and Samantha are clearly suitable for watching after the house, we shall go venture and find a new place to set our home, because clearly this probably isn't the best place. All right, so after traveling the lands far and deep, I don't know why I said deep, but still, after traveling the lands far and deep, we have found a pretty nice place here, nice little, gap in the mountains, very safe as you can see. I honestly don't know how I really got up here without dying. But yeah, I think we're gonna be able to call this place home and just in no time we'll have this place remodeled. All right, so after about 3.5 hours, this is a we're kind of constrained on materials that I can use here, but we got ourselves a door. That's pretty nice.
Oh,
Alright, well, I'm gonna go kill myself now. Alright, so I guess this episode, guys, was kind of just a test if you guys would enjoy this. Let me know down in the comments if you guys enjoyed this. Would also help if you guys liked the video to get it out there. And also let me know if you guys enjoyed. If you did, then I'll make this probably a hell of a lot longer, much more in detail. And yeah, these videos do take a lot of hard work and effort and time, which I don't have much of in general anymore these days. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the little bit of content that I can put out. Over time, I am going to be able to put out more content. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I've said that 3 times now. I think I have autism. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Like and subscribe would be greatly appreciated. And yeah, have a good one.